where it all happens. This garage, these grease stains and wrenches, this is Jakob Dubrowski's sanctum sanctum.
And again, Dubrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's... the florist, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. What you're looking at? That's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you. Open fire!
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Outrider. Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation. We lived lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive. To earn our seed on the Floris. We got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row. Interesting.
Looks like some old reports. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
Nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe.